Who wants to be eaten by a bear? You actually can own bears in these states. But don't be embarrassed if I name yours. I'm sorry, that joke was unbearable. Okay, no more puns, just the bear facts. You can own a grizzly boy if you live in any of these states. You cannot, however, own the bare naked ladies. Have you ever seen a bear? Let me know in the comments.